A lack of snowfall throughout the winter and the current lack of snow cover across the state could have a big impact on groundwater reserves going into the year. According to the National Weather Service of Sioux Falls, the lack of snow cover coupled with the thawed ground can lead to increased evaporation of moisture in the soil. You can learn more about the impact of the ongoing drought in a Keatherland.com original by Jacob Newton online now.